congratulations to Ken and his wife Paula. Their newborn son Austin was born just in November. Now this will be a rip-roaring presentation.
Happiest bull.